But the injury break did a world of good for Hunter Yong. Round of a tournament
were open last year.
Sorry, he beat Luchuk, I should say. Like playing there. Won his last six matches against Malaysians. A balanced record against Hong Kongers, two wins, two losses. He's won his lost his last two, in fact. Never got beyond the second round at the Korea Open. Points has been as far as it gets in terms of leads. Carlong's got to stay in this, he's got to win these next few points. Embark upon his comeback here. To this match. Hold it. Oh, lovely reflexes there, Hunter Yong. Still a nice 6-point lead for Ung Tso Yong. Told you, Ung Kha Long's had a pretty good time of it. Back up to five now, that lead. Still in a very good position here. But he has to make that move now. In the first round in three tournaments, Singapore Open, All England and Malaysia Open. As well as the India Open, but I think this is a decent year for him. Now the injury break did a world of good for Ung Tso Yong. This one certainly, this tournament isn't helping him. Ung Tso Yong, this one certainly will. He does! Ung Tso Yong!